name is Daniel Medina. I've been working for the Archdiocese of Philadelphia for 21 years. I'm a foreman, and my duties are to make sure that the grave are dug, ready for the interment of the deceased. From the beginning of the church, Christians' burial has been an important integral of the Catholic life. Various elements contribute to the purpose of Catholic cemeteries. Catholics believe in death as the entrance into eternity, hope in the resurrection, recognition of the value of prayers of the deceased, reverence of the body which remains, and a sense of the mystery and sacredness which surrounded death. Okay, the process of the interment starts with the funeral directors have to make the order, call the Catholic cemetery office and make the order, give the information of the deceased name, the owner of the lot name, if they are a new purchase, so they have to give the name of the owner of the lot who purchased the lot. After that, we take the information and we give the information to the foreman. The foreman duties is to go out on the field and mark the grave with a string line and a tape measure. The size of the grave has to be 9x40 if it's a regular burial. If it's a limited burial, it has to be 30 inches by 9 feet. If it's a new burial, it usually is 8 feet deep. Or if it's a used burial, is usually 6 feet. So after the foreman goes out on the field, mark the grave, then after that we give the location to the worker who is gonna go out and with a backhoe and start digging the grave. After the grave is dug, then on the day of the burial, we have to go out and decorate the burials with the greens and the lowering device. I have it ready for the date of the interment. And I've been working here for 21 years, and I learned how to handle death a little bit different. In what aspect of probably to see life a little bit different and how to value life better. And when I started working here, at the beginning, when I was doing an interment of a deceased, and I see family heartbroken, crying, and I usually family that I don't even know, I'm over there away from them, also crying, because it was heartbreaking seeing all this family in tears. But after years of doing interments, it taught me how to handle death a little bit strongly, or a little bit more see the positive side of it.